You're still alive, I see.
Mary? Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed?
Father? Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Vergil.
Vergil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him. Stop Vergil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like your mother.
Father! Father! Vergil.
Blast off! Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal, the odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before? Take the heat for my father. Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
Even the devil boy is no match for it. Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure.
Oops.
You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder is actually a tunnel. linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
Yeah!
come to hell! Oh, wait.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough. First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Yeah.
I remembered your rancid scent. No matter where you run to, you can never hide from me. You. You're not the one I faced before. But this smell. There are two of them. They're excrement spider-head. Two sons.
Ah!
Isn't this working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone! Well done!
You. Don't be a bad girl, Mary. Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the
bum. Insane buffoon!
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Vergil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear. You want to know where the spell didn't break? Vergil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
Try me.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Vergil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next?
Let's welcome chaos.
how you're gonna go?
Yes, I'm going to finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done? A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too.
But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Blast off!
Sweet dreams.
He plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender, in joy, to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth, gluttony, greed, envy, lust, wrath, and pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear, as its very name, Timon and Guru, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler of this wasteland, engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back!
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture now. But I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
Welcome to hell!
Or you can explode!
Ah!
know why you're here. You're here to ask me some questions. Well, too bad. I've already answered them myself. I don't need you anymore. Come on, you poser. I lost my shadow for a sec. Well then, let's wrap up this crazy party, shall we? Gotta clean up the mess Father left behind.
Thank you. You can't escape.
Staring into a backed-up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other family's business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? So hideous. Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the event.
Yeah!
I've come to retrieve my power. You can't handle it.
Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight.
What? You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you?
Now that you mention it, you're right.
You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta.
You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
Try it your way for once.
Remember what we used to say?
Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
Blast off!
being defeated?
What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Vergil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.